I think everyone has played their part, because Professor Green, for example, was through the gate and he was, you know, he was where he was. He's put me on his tour. You know what I mean? That's enabled me to have a tour. Sincere, Scoochar, come on my tour. Do you know what I mean? And I think we just got to keep doing that. Like Tiny, when he has his tour, he had me on his tour as well. Shout out to Tiny. He had G-Fresh on his tour. You know what I mean? And it's just for the next batch to keep going up, because everyone can only do what they can do. Do you know what I mean? You're not going to get a million verses for Tiny. It costs money. Do you know what I mean? So what he can do for us is succeed and make sure that the scene continues to grow and the door is open for the genre. Because what happens is, if Tiny's album doesn't do well, if my album doesn't do well, if Devlin's album doesn't do well, then it's like, okay, cool, that rap thing was a phase and the door's closed, then we're all out, then no one can help no one.